Happy Flame Day, everybody. We're going to kick it off like we always do with the Blue Flame theme song, Contagious, by yours truly, Clarita Hatton Jackson, on Blue Flame Moments Radio Show.
Moments Radio Show with Clarita Hatton Jackson.
Hey mama, Clarita's on the radio.
This is Jessica Reedy with her brand new single, Can't Hold Me Back.
Hey, this is Phil Thornton from RCA Inspiration. Keep it locked to Blue Flame Moments with Clarita Hatton Jackson.
My career, my relationships, my mental state wasn't so clear. Losing everything that I will put my efforts near. Had me wondering to myself, was something wrong with me? When I knew my heart, so I started thinking to myself, and I concluded there was something else fighting against me, trying to stop me. There's only one I know who doesn't like me. I tried to spread your lies, thought your lies would stop my rise, but your lies couldn't hold me back. Threw a lot of dirt, hoping that would stop my work, but your dirt couldn't hold me back. You used my friends and family to be my enemy, but not even that could hold me back. Bring the best you have, cause my daddy has my back, and you can't hold us back. My daddy told me that you seek to kill, steal, deceive, destroy me daily. He even told me that you pray on the sick, weak, and the hurting without them knowing. Them to do your work, killing them in return, you're slowly walking them into the dark. I'm about sick of it, had about enough of this, in the name of Jesus, I'm in it. Try to spread your lies, thought your lies would stop my rise, but your lies couldn't hold me back. Threw a lot of dirt, hoping that would stop my work, but your dirt couldn't hold me back. You used my friends and family to be my enemy, but not even that could hold me back. Bring the best you have, cause my daddy has my back, and you can't hold us back.
I plead the blood of Jesus, 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 I plead.
plead the blood of Jesus. I plead the blood of Jesus. I plead the blood of Jesus. I plead the blood of Jesus. You tried to spread your lies, brought your lies to stop my rise, but your lies couldn't hold me back. Threw a lot of dirt, hoping that would stop my word, but your dirt couldn't hold me back. You used my friends and family to be my enemy, but not even that could hold me back. Bring the best you have, 'cause my daddy has my back, and you can't hold us back.
The blood of Jesus, I plead 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 the blood of Jesus.
Keep it locked right here on the Blue Flame Moments Radio Show with Clarita Haddon Jackson.
That was Can't Hold Me Back by Jessica Reedy. And it's time for the Indie Spotlight.
Antonio Rowe from Nassau, Bahamas. I'm excited to share my music with you here on this radio show. You can learn more about me on the World Wide Web, Antonio Rowe, Another Level. Keep it locked right here on Blue Flame Moments Radio Show with Clarita Haddon Jackson.
I look in the mirror, start thinking of where I'm going. I start wondering. I grab the word of God, start reading. I receive God's blessing. I'm going to another level. Oh yeah. I'm going to the place where God wants me to be. I'm going to another level. Start praying and start listening to hear what the Lord is saying. Whisper my ear to you. I anoint you. Keep singing. I'm going to another level. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
I'm going to the place where God wants me to be. I'm going to another level.
Boy Landlord, and you're locked into the number one radio show, Blue Flame Moment, with my girl, Clarita Haddon Jackson. So don't you even think about touching that dial.
Blue Flame Moments Radio Show.
Your weekly source for inspiration.
With Clarita Haddon Jackson.
And it's time to release the word of the day.
Today's word is resilience. Philippians 4:13 says, I can do all things through Christ, which strengthens me. Listen, guys, there will always be someone or something in your life that will make you second guess who you are or what you can do. But don't allow your shortcomings and negative chatter to hold you hostage. Have faith in God. Keep moving forward and amazing things will take place in your life, and you can take that word to the bank. Now, today's guest can certainly testify to having obstacles and limitations that try to keep you from doing what you were born for. But why don't you help me welcome international television and radio host Orlando Miller. What's up, Landlord?
Hey, I'm good, man. Wow, what an awesome welcome.
Awesome, I always try to have fun, man. How you doing?
I'm great, man. I'm great, and the weather is awesome here in the Bahamas, and just enjoying it, you know.
Wow, yes, sir. In the Bahamas, sounds like you're just constantly on vacation to me.
Oh yeah, it's the place where God lives.
You know that's right. I think he lives in the Bahamas and he lives in Florida. I mean, yeah. Come on. It's just, it's amazing.
Yes,
sir. So you have an amazing story of survival in amazing story of survival in Nassau and a resilience beyond your personal limitations. So I would love for you to share a little bit of your testimony with our listeners. Can you do that?
Yeah, most definitely. You know, I grew up in the Bahamas with two foreign parents, and it wasn't easy. And, you know, I grew up with a very low self-esteem. I went to school with no lunch, boys of clothes, boys of shoes. I was teased. You know, I knocked out my two front teeth at a very young age. So every time I smile, I would have to put my hands to my mouth. So, I mean, nothing good was going on, you know.
Wow. Mm-hmm.
I had a low self-esteem. I felt nothing good could have come out of me. And, you know, while going to school, you know, I saw the other kids. They had it better than me, and I wanted to be like them. I wanted to wear the nice shoes and the nice clothes and wanted to be the popular child. So at the age of 11, I started to hang out with the wrong crowd. I joined gangs. I started to deal drugs. They started to use drugs. They started to run into stores with gun and masks, doing armed robbery, robbing people on the street because it was tough. This wasn't something that I really wanted to do, but because I was trying to fit in, I wanted to be loved. And so for many years, you know, the street was my home. I was on my own. I left home at the age of 12, 13. I left my parents' home. I was sick and tired of the way that we were living. The landlord came, he take down the front door, the back door, because we couldn't pay the rent. You know, things were so bad. I remember there was a time I only had one underwear, and I would bathe with that underwear, and I would put it right back on and squeeze it out, and people would eat with the back of my pants wet, not realizing that I'm wearing actually my bathing towel, and my bathing towel was my underwear. That's how bad it was, and people would laugh. And there was a friend of mine. We used to go to the dance, and, you know, wherever we go, we used to sing. We used to use music, and music was an escape for me that I used to get out of the mess that I was living in. And it brought me comfort. And, you know, he changed his life, and he invited me downtown to have a meeting with the prime minister, because there was a group at that time that goes to a movement going on the street, and these were ex-gang members, and they changed their lives. And what they did, there were so much other gang members from different areas that came together, and they went to see the prime minister, and I was invited. I came there with my big bag in my pocket. I had an ounce of weed, you know, because at the time I had guys out looking to kill me, so I had to protect myself at that time. Mm-hmm. And I went to the meeting. And they surround me, and they start telling me about Jesus. And, you know, I was sick and tired living the life I was living. And I just gave my life to Christ. And at that time, they were going to Bahama State Ministry. And that's when I started with Bahama State Ministry. Pastor Dr. Miles Monroe was the senior pastor right now. He has transitioned into heaven. And he had a like to me. You know, and I sat under that teaching, and the stuff he taught, people would come step of life. You know, and he made me feel that, guess what, it doesn't matter where you come from, how messed up your life is, you are great, you could be a leader. And I started to believe that. And I started to, you know, before my chest used to be bent, because I was embarrassed. I had low self-esteem of myself. But listening and sitting on this teaching, he caused me to start to believe in myself, and felt that there was nothing that is good out there that I don't deserve. And so he started, we used the music ministry under peace on the streets. We would go to different areas and preach the word of God, and we would do music and put Jesus in it and the word in it to be able to reach other gang members. And so I was able to record, do my first single. And then he started to take me on tour with him. He took me to Africa, Europe, the U.S., the Caribbean, and he also did 2 to 3 songs with me. He always encouraged me. He said, "Landlord, you're going to be great. Great things are going to come out of you." I never had no plan to be no TV host. no radio host. All I wanted to be was a gospel singer, to be a blessing to the kingdom of God.
Yes,
but
sir.
God have a way of doing things, man. He's an amazing God.
He kind of orchestrates things well beyond our understanding. That's what I think.
Exactly, exactly.
Yes.
And I didn't see it coming. Right now, I'm on 9 TV networks all over Africa, the Caribbean, South America, UK. And then, you know, about a few months ago, I started the Caribbean African American Gospel Music Video Countdown, which you is my co-host at
yes,
this
sir.
Time, where we are doing an amazing job, man. So God is an awesome God, man. Awesome God.
Yes, sir. Listen, if you are just tuning in, you are listening, of course, to Blue Flame Moments with your girl, Clarita Hatton Jackson. But I want you to know that you're listening to the testimony and the story of my covenant brother from Nassau, Bahamas, Landlord. You guys, his story is amazing. It's so inspiring. He's an entrepreneur. He's a thriving businessman. He's in Nassau, but he's on major radio. He's on TV. He's doing all these things. It's being heard around the world, viewed around the world. He's got all this stuff going on, and we are excited to see how God is causing his life to blossom, and that he was so connected and blessed to be able to be a part of the life. He went from, this is what amazed me about your testimony. You say you went from being poor and homeless and broken,
yes.
and having
yes.
all these issues and broken family and all this situation, and you went to being homeless, and you were a teen, a troubled teen, and then you went into this gang life and all that. But God led you to a ministry where a man, Dr. Miles Monroe, was able to mentor you. And
yes.
even after his transition into the next life, he still sat down and talked with you and told you that God has a plan and you got to get up and do something about it. This story is amazing,
wow.
guys.
Wow.
If you look at it that way, I mean, how do you feel when you look at it that way?
I am blown away. I'm blown away. And that, 2 years ago, I never even thought in a million years that I would have had my own youth ministry. I have a youth ministry called Second Chance. This is the same room and the same ministry that took my church, Bahama Faith Ministry. They gave me an opportunity to start my own ministry with working with ex-gang members, with working with girls that are troubled who are in the girls' industrial school, the boys' industrial school, and that's where a lot of the young teens that do armed robbery and different things, there's a place, it's similar to a prison, but it's a kids' prison that we call boys' industrial or girls' industrial. So we have the courts that send them to my ministry, where we have other leaders that specialize with challenge kids, and we have over 80 to 100 kids every Friday.
You have released a wealth of knowledge and wisdom, and I hope that those that are listening have just let it sink in and let it soak into your spirit, man.
Yes,
chew
yes.
on this, because I'm telling you, God has a plan. We're always
yes.
trying to figure out God's plan, because this flesh, this sin nature just wants to know what we don't have any business knowing. It's just
yes.
all we have to do is just get up every day and tell God, whatever you want to do with me, however
yes.
you want to use me, whatever
yes.
you want to show through my life, every
yes.
situation, every plan that we think that is in our power is really not in our power. Wow. So,
yeah,
Landlord,
man.
Listen, before I let you go, you got to let everybody know how they can connect with you on social media. What if you have a website? Tell them that, and just share with them how they can really follow you and grow with you.
Well, they can follow me. I'm Landlord242 on Instagram. PositiveTVBahamas.com is my website. You could also send me an email at positiveevbahamas@gmail.com, or just Google me. You'll find me.
Yes,
I'm
sir.
Easy to find.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, man.
Well, I've enjoyed my time with you. Thank you for hanging out with me on Blue Flame Moments. You know how much I appreciate you. You're my covenant
Most
brother.
Definitely.
So, you know, I'm always grateful to hang out with you, you know, on air or off air. We're just
Yeah, cool, most definitely.
So, God is so good. I want you guys to listen and check out Landlord's Island Flair on the hit song. Here it is, guys. Waymaker by Landlord.
Yes, I worship you. I worship you. Yes, I worship you. I worship you. You are here working in this place. Yes, I worship you. I worship you.
Let me tell how I worship.
You are a waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. That is who you are.
After this commercial break.
To eMediaGC.com. Get your message instantly to thousands via email, cell phones, and social networking sites with Electronic Media Gulf Coast. eMediaGC.com is one of the most powerful marketing tools available to businesses of all types and all sizes. You can achieve outstanding results with eMediaGC.com while investing only a small amount of time and an even smaller amount of money. eMediaGC.com.
Now here's the top pick of the week, Tasha Cobbs, Leonard, This Is a Move.
Bodies are still being raised. Giants are still being slain. God, we believe. Yes, we can see that wonders are still what you do. We are here for you. Come and do what you do. Say, we are here for you. Come and do what you do. Woo! We set our hearts on you. Come and do what you do. 'Cause we need a move.
We need a move.
We need a move.
Yeah.
We need a move.
And bodies are still being raised. Hey. Giants are still being slain. Oh, God, we believe it. And yes, we can see it.
Dietrich Haddon and Hill City Worship Camp. Glory.
Say, you get the glory.
Glory.
Clarita Haddon Jackson, your Destiny Coach, and I want to invite you to spend some time with me January 10th through the 13th, 2020, for the Tune Doctor Academy's first annual cruise and conversations. Let's cruise to the Bahamas and have some much-needed conversations between you, myself, and my friends who can enlighten, inspire, and equip you for your life's journey to purpose. You can book today with just $25 down, so go to my website, thetunedoctoracademy.com, for more information. It's important for me to keep you updated on the news, so here it is.
Hi, Clarita Haddon Jackson. It's so good to be with you on the Blue Flame Moments radio show. I'm Bobby Parker, and it's now time for Gospel News, always letting you know the happenings inside the gospel world of today. And I had a chance to go to Las Vegas, Nevada for the 34th Annual Stellar Awards, hosted by Kirk Franklin. Oh, man, it was a great show. You'll get a chance to see it. It will air and premiere on BET Easter Sunday. That's right, Easter Sunday, April the 21st at 7 p.m., 6 Central. On the show was Pastor Shirley Caesar, Bashan Mitchell, Peppa from Salt and Peppa, Bishop Hezekiah Walker. They all were presenters, and the performers were Brian Courtney Wilson, Pastor Charles Jenkins, Ja'Kalen Carr, Jonathan McReynolds, Kalante Gavin, Corinne Hawthorne, Miranda Curtis, and Ty Delaney. And also, an awesome tribute to the Queen of Soul, Aretha Franklin. That was, of course, performed by Kelly Price, Regina Bell, and Erica Campbell. Don't miss the Stellar Awards, Easter Sunday, April 21st on BET. Also, another award show was the 50th NAACP Image Awards. It aired Saturday, March 30th, live on TV One. Congratulations to all the nominees and winners at these awesome, awesome awards. And finally, Ja'Kalen Carr is on top of the charts once again with her awesome song, It's Yours, at number one for over 8 weeks now. And she's getting ready for her second annual You Will Win conference. It's going to be held in Orlando, Florida, with special guests Tim Bowman Jr., Miranda Curtis, J.J. Harrison, Corinne Hawthorne, Bishop Paul S. Morton, Ricky Smiley, Ty Tribbett, and many others. We wish her the best, Ja'Kalen Carr, on top of the charts. Hey, that's it for Gospel News. I'm Bobby Parker. Now back to my girl, Clarita Haddon Jackson, on the Blue Flame Moments radio show.
Thank you, Bobby, for keeping us updated on the Gospel News. Well, my loves, it's that time again. This show was brought to you by our sponsors, Next Dimension University, who is stomping out biblical illiteracy globally, and the Tune Doctor Academy, where creatives can be empowered online 24/7. This is your Destiny Coach, Clarita Haddon Jackson, reminding you that there's greatness on the inside of you. I'm here to help you take your flame from red to blue, because that's what God has chosen me to do. Don't you ever forget it. You have the ability to shine bright and win.